রাজ্যে ভেঙে পড়ছে আইন শৃঙ্খলা, উদ্বিগ্ন রাজ্যপাল ডেকে পাঠালেন মুখ্যমন্ত্রীকে। রাজ্যে আইন শৃঙ্খলার অবনতি হয়েছে, বিরোধী দলের নেতা নেত্রী সাংসদ বিধায়কদের ওপর পুলিশ জুলুমবাজি চালাচ্ছে, পুলিশ কার্যত শাসক দলের কর্মীদের মতো আচরণ করছে, গণতন্ত্রে এই জিনিস বরদাস্ত করা হবে না, মন্তব্য রাজ্যপাল জগদীপ ধনখড়ের। কি বললেন তিনি দেখাবো আপনাদের।
At alarming decline in the law and order situation in the state. Public representatives and opposition party leaders are being virtually hunted out of public space by the state police. This is undemocratic. This is not proper conduct. In such a situation, when I find members of parliament and MLAs being so ill-treated by the state police in a partisan manner, I have thought it fit to invite attention of the Honorable Chief Minister to this grim situation, to this alarming decline, to this undemocratic stance in our state. I have requested the Honorable Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee to spare time and interact with me on this worrisome spectacle. I am sure she will give it highest priority. We cannot afford to have a police that does not act in accordance with law, but acts in a partisan manner like a political worker of the ruling party. I have repeatedly warned the police that it is their obligation to work only according to law and follow their conduct rules. I am sure they will listen to my same voice and avoid acting in a partisan manner.